morning, everybody. Morning message. Make sure you tend it to your own business today. Okay? Find you a new goal to accomplish for today. Write you a list of things that you want to get accomplished for today. And work on that. Make sure you ain't tending to nobody else's business but your own. Okay? Because ain't no way you need to be tending to somebody else's business more than you tending to your own business. It makes no sense. You letting people know that you ain't got absolutely nothing to do. Nothing to do. You got too much time on your hands. And pray for your enemies. Pray for them, Lord Jesus. Because I pray for mine every day. Lord, please find this baby a new goal or something to work on so she can get out of my business. Because ain't no way. How you know my business better than I know my own business? It don't make no sense. What in the world? What? Boy, your enemies. Ooh, Lord, have mercy. They'll be saying all kind of stuff. Stuff telling people you did stuff that you didn't even know you did. I did what? Baby, what? When? Just making up stuff. Baby, go find you something to do. Go find you something to do. With everything that I be having to do in a day, ain't no way I got time to worry about what somebody else doing. I don't care. They don't got nothing to do with me. Again, you doing great. Hallelujah, praise God. That mean you busy. You working on something. But the moment I see that you swerving over here in my lane, baby, hold on now. You done swerved a little bit over here to the left. You need to go back to the right. You done swerved way. Nah, wait a minute. You doing too much. You doing too much. You don't need to do too much on somebody else's land. Get your butt back over there where you belong. Tend to your own business today. Ain't no way. I'm trying to figure it out. I pray for my enemies, I'm telling you. When God said pray for your enemies, he meant that. Baby, please bless them. Please, so they can stop being nasty and miserable to people. Bless them, Jesus. Get them a job, Jesus, please. Get them a better job, Jesus, because the one that they got is giving them too much time off for them to be in my business. What are you doing? Jesus. I ain't lying. You got to pray for your enemies, baby. Because happy people ain't hating and hating people ain't happy. Lord, bless them, Lord. Get the, what? Help them to find their happy place. Lord. And the moment I see them doing good, I'll be like, thank you, Lord, for answering my prayer. Because I ain't seen them in a while. They done found them something else to do. Hallelujah. Other than trying to mind my business, and I barely even know my business, child. I don't be knowing sometimes if I'm coming or going. Yeah, make sure you tend it to your own business. Ain't no way you should be so obsessed with somebody else's business that you is doing way too much. What? You just want to know. You want to just see for yourself. Who cares? Why do you care so much? Because God, dog, I don't care about your business the way you care about my business. Everybody going through something. Everybody dealing with something. Everybody trying to be great. I would hope some of us trying to be great. Anyway, that's it. If you see somebody get something that they want out of life, just know they work hard for it. They working hard for it. They sacrificing every day to get the things that they want. Ain't nothing being handed to nobody out here. Not like that. If you getting it handed to you, then baby, kudos to you. Man, you is blessed, baby. Because some of us is out here getting it out the mud. That's it. That's all. Ain't no secrets, ain't no get rich quick schemes, ain't none of that. Hard work, sacrifice. That's it. You ain't going on. Lord, we all got too much going on in our own lives. Tend to that. Not nobody else's business that ain't got nothing to do with you. I tell my kids that all the time. Don't come tell me about nobody else because that don't got nothing to do with you. Not unless I ask. That's it, y'all. That's it. That's the message. Mind your own business today. Tend to your own business today. Work on your own goals today. If that ain't working, go find you something else to do. Maybe there ain't time for that shit. Learn how to flow with life. What? Learn how to follow the steps to get to what you want, to what you want out of life. Cause it's steps to everything, baby. If you ain't working on no steps, then shoot. 9 times out of 10, you ain't got nothing going. You just sitting here letting time pass you by. Waiting on some stuff to be handed to you. What? No. Go find you something to work on. It's just something about being able to accomplish your own goals and dreams and visions. It just make you feel so good about yourself. That's why a lot of people be walking around here feeling depressed because they watching everybody else's lives and feeling like they not doing enough. Cause you not. You're not. Go do something for you. And once you start figuring out what you want and start working towards what you want, and then you start getting what you want, then you will be happy. You will find a different kind of peace within yourself. To where you're not walking around here jealous of everybody else for working hard to get the things that they want out of life. That's crazy. Ain't no way you're supposed to be jealous of nobody and people out here working hard. And you mad because you ain't getting nothing. Meanwhile, you ain't doing a god doggone thing to get nothing out of life. You're not doing anything. Nothing is happening for you because you're not doing anything. But looking at everybody else's life, looking at everybody else get stuff, looking at everybody else work hard, looking at everybody, you doing too much looking and not enough doing. Do, baby, do, do. It's a free world. You mean to tell me out of all of the million things that you can do, you want to be in my business? Baby, what? I don't even like my business all the time. Shoot. I'm out here trying to get the things I want out of life. That's it. That's all. Before I leave this earth, I'm not studying nobody. I'm not worried about you like you worried about me. Heck no. I'm wasting time. That mean I be wasting time. I'm not trying to waste no time, baby. I don't know how much time I got left on this earth. You think I'm finna waste it being worried about you? No. So I would think that everybody else would be the same way. Baby, I got too much going on right now to be trying to be worried about you. Why am I worried about you and you worried about me? That's too much. Now look at us both looking stupid because we both worried about what each other doing. Now ain't nobody doing nothing. No. That's crazy. Think about that today. Let me mind my own business. That's it. God help people and me to mind my own business. Tend to my own business today. Find my own heaven on earth, Lord. Please help everybody find their own heaven on earth so everybody can just be happy. Not miserable. Because, baby, it suck being miserable. It suck having anxiety. It suck having depression. That stuff sucks. So, yeah. No, it sucks. I'm telling you, it sucks. Been there, done that. It sucks. Okay? But baby, when you start focusing on you and shifting your energy into good things and not negative things, I swear you feel so much better. It gives you an extra little oomph every morning. It drives you. Because you know you're working for better, bro. That's it. It's literally that simple. Your life would be a whole lot better if you just mind your own business. I'm telling you, tend to your own business, baby. You'll be happy. And don't do it for people, do it for you. You ain't got to tell everybody what you're doing. When you tell everybody too much of your business, you give them something to fight you with. It's witches out here. People that's praying on your downfall, praying against you. Keep stuff to yourself, baby. And just live comfortably. Jesus, just live comfortably. Be happy. Spread joy, peace, and love in this world. Not negativity. Be crazy out here. Does anybody say your name? You want good things to come from people because that's all you do. You don't want people to be out here saying your name and you, everybody like, oh my God, she's a devil. She's a devil. She is evil. Because I'm telling you, people are paying attention to the way you moving. They are. They watching. Just like you got time to watch somebody else is watching you, looking at you like this girl or this man done lost his mind. People envious, jealous, and for what? And we all out here working hard to get the things that we want? I don't know, because baby, you can do it too. It ain't nothing nobody doing that you can't do. But why would you want to do something that somebody else is doing if God didn't lead you to do it? Them people done went through for the things that they want. We are going through for the things that we want. And you is mad. That's crazy, baby. Be happy. You got to do what you want to do. Do what God is leading you to do so everything can flow in your life. If you keep trying to do what everybody else is doing, you're wondering why the stuff is not working, God didn't send you on that assignment. You being monkey see, monkey do. That's not going to work. You don't have the grace for that. That's what? That is not your assignment, baby. You was cheating off somebody else's paper. You don't get nowhere like that. We learned that in school, baby. Keep your eyes on your own paper. The heck? It's okay to be inspired by somebody. But obsession is real. People is crazy. Y'all will be surprised. I'm talking about sick in the head. Some people is sick in the head. Because ain't no way in your right mind some of these people be doing the stuff that they doing to other people and thinking that they gonna be blessed. Baby, nah. How the hell you done raised this year? That's like kids being bad all year long and thinking they gonna get something for Christmas. Baby, nah, you was on the naughty list. You was on the naughty list. Baby, ain't nothing good happening for you. All this evil you putting out in the world, baby, you gonna get that back. May not be now. Baby, it's coming. That's just life. You get what you put out in this world. You setting traps for other people, baby. Guess who finna walk right slap dead into it? You. That's why you gotta watch how you move. Watch how you move. Cause in the end, them people that you bothering, they gonna win. They gonna win. They are going to win. Why? Because they're going to make sure they're doing what they're supposed to do in order to make sure that they win. It ain't nothing that you can do to nobody unless God allow it. You ain't in control. That's why it's best to just mind your own business. Mind your own business. And I say that with love. Peace be unto you, please. Hard out here to be trying to make somebody else's life hard and you only setting yourself up for failure. Baby, no. Go find you something to do. Mind your own business today. That's it. That's the morning message. That's it. Mind your business. Bye.